When you think hybrid, you wouldn't be wrong to think unassuming lump, shaped in a wind tunnel, designed to maximize fuel economy. However, we're standing in front of the Lexus CT 200H, a hybrid with a slightly cooler shape. It's a hatchback and it looks good. That means it might appeal to younger people and enthusiasts alike. Could this be a hybrid that's fun to drive? Now, it looks fun and sporty, but you're not gonna expect a monster motor under here because we're dealing with a hybrid. This is a 1.8 liter inline four paired with an electric motor to give you that hybrid drivetrain. And all of that is mated to an electronically controlled CVT. It makes horsepower, it has torque. Those numbers aren't important. What's important is the fuel economy. Combined driving, you're gonna see about 42 miles per gallon. That's pretty solid in a car like this. You're not gonna get Prius numbers because this is heavier than a Prius, but it's more fun to drive, it's engaging, and it looks cooler at the same time. As sporty as the outside is, Lexus continued the sporty touches on the inside, which is great because you don't always feel like you're sitting in a hybrid here with the CT200H. The seat is wonderfully bolstered. Feels like a sports car almost, but it's still comfortable because this is a Lexus. On top of that, they've got a really sporty F-Sport steering wheel. There's F-Sport touches all over the place, which really increase the fun factor with this car. It's surprisingly engaging to drive, yet it's still a hybrid and you're still gonna get good fuel economy for a low-end Lexus price of around $35,000 to $40,000. Yes, that's still expensive, but hybrids are expensive. Throw the Lexus badge on there, gets even more expensive. But out on the road, the steering is surprisingly direct. You know where the front wheels are. The brakes could use a little bit more feel, even though they are of the regen variety for hybrid purposes. The acceleration isn't that fast. This is still a hybrid despite how it looks. But overall, this is an entertaining little car to drive. If I asked you what the best-selling five-door hatchback hybrid of all time was, the answer's easy, right? It's the Toyota Prius. This is also a five-door hatchback hybrid, but it is much better looking than a Prius. Yes, it's more expensive. Yes, it doesn't get as good fuel economy, but if you can afford this and you want to save money on gas, you're looking for something that looks fun, that's also surprisingly fun to drive, here's your car. This is the 2013 Lexus CT200H with the F-Sport badge, and that actually means something here.